But covering Cumberland County tonight, a new park designed for socializing is looking for more playmates. It's something News 8 heard about during our town meetings in Carlisle, but at this park, there are no tykes or teeter-totters. Instead, there's empty space and a bowl of water. News 8's Cumberland County reporter Matt Barcaro shows us.
As happy as Gail Black is to go to the park,
there we go.
Her sidekicks Penny and Rusty have her beat with the wagging tails to prove it.
It is so exciting that I got chills the first time I was driving out here with my dogs and letting...
The park, as you can tell, is designed for dogs, where they can run around, roughhouse, and have plenty of room to practice their fetching.
And I think the very best thing is they come home tired, and then they sleep all day long.
Black came up with the idea with friends 5.5 years ago.
And we had been visited dog parks in Lower Allen Township and Shippensburg, and thought, you know, why not right here?
Now dog lovers in the central part of Cumberland County don't have to drive nearly as far and can visit more often.
My dog has a fenced-in yard, but it's not very large, and she's an only dog, so she needs a socialization. And we have been here 27 out of the last 33 days.
Building the Carlisle area dog park has not been a walk-in one, though. Just ask Lisa Bruce.
Ready?
She's one of the board members.
There's no grant money out there. There's just not money for this sort of thing. So we've been raising it little by little by little.
The group raised $13,000 and gave $1 back to the borough of Carlisle. It's allowing them to lease the land indefinitely.
This is just the first phase for the project. The park hopes to expand in that direction to make a play area about the size of a football field for bigger dogs, and the smaller dogs will stay here.
Just getting the park this far has been quite an accomplishment for the group of volunteers.
I'm proud of us. We're a good group of people who really worked hard.
So their pets could play hard. In North Middleton Township, Matt Barcaro, News 8.
Well, the doggy park is located in Shaffer Park, and dogs have to be registered to play there and be up to date on their shots. You can download a registration form at WGAL.com.